Celebrity rapper Fetty Wap receives 6-year prison sentence for running drugs. Fetty Wap, who gained fame with his popular song, Trap Queen, which romanticized a relationship intertwined with the drug trade, has been sentenced to 6 years in federal prison. Prosecutors sought a longer prison term, asserting that Fetty Wap had used his fame to glamorize the drug trade, earning millions from his music following the success of Trap Queen in 2015. In addition to being charged with cocaine trafficking, celebrity Fetty Wap has also been arrested in Las Vegas in 2019 for reportedly attacking 3 hotel casino staff members. ParisJewelry.com manufacture fashion house 14K yellow gold 1/4 carat round 4-prong solitaire created diamond stud earrings 4 millimeters for only $59.